Representatives Reverend Eugene Montilla and Reverend Danilo Arceo for the construction and purchase of items described in their hereunder as follows. 3 units wooden bangka quoted by them, not at me, at 20,000 per unit, complete with outriggers, the one standing to the waters, and propeller and gas-powered engine for propulsion. It is hereby understood that said motorized bangka shall be allocated as follows. 2 bangkas for church members and 1 bangka for use of the church care of the incumbent pastors. It means that once they change pastors, the pastor should give it to the new pastor.
Amen.
Kung magaling ang pastor, dapat ihatag sa mabulus na pastor. Claro? Intindihan niyo? It's understood. Okay? The undersigned hereby promises to deliver above described items at Polo Piña Island on or before May 31, 2014 without any need, this is a legal term, this is a legal statement, without any need of demand because of the trust vested upon me by above named representatives of the above described church. This is a legal statement. The execution of this promissory note bind us with the 2 or any of the above named representatives of the Valley Four Square Church or any of their assigns for execution on or before the stated date. Which means that anyone represented here who signed in this paper should be here to verify that the pump boats were purchased and properly delivered to them.
Amen.
And the pump boat properly registered with the government authorities. We will document this and we will send this to Valley Praise Christian Fellowship for the benefit of the generous donors.
Amen.
Clear? Claro? Amen. Vamos a salamat.
I would just want to reiterate that during the turnover of the bangka, Pastor Dan will be here to verify, and when he comes here, he will try his best to bring more food supplies.
Amen.
For the turnover ceremony, that you will tell him when. All right. If it's before the due date, the better. All right.
Amen.
All right.
Amen.
So.